Rumour has it that Rhea Kapoor and filmmaker Karan Bhoolani were to get hitched this December in Mumbai. However, according to recent reports, she is far from deciding on the date for a wedding. Rhea has no plans to get married this year and is currently only focusing on her work. She is a very private person and would never comment on her personal life, but the rumors of her getting married are completely untrue, a source was quoted as saying in a report on pinkvilla.com.